Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
아니었다.
Which means
no in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
아니었다. 아니었다. 아니었다.
One more time.
아니었다. 아니었다. 아니었다.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.